I'm George W. Vanderbilt, this is MTV Cribs, and this is my estate. This is the front view of my 125,000-acre estate. This is my Biltmore house of 250 rooms, 43 bathrooms, 65 fireplaces, libraries containing 10,000 volumes, and a big old banquet hall.
Feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing.
As we move up ahead, you guys can get a glimpse of my bountiful front landscape, courtesy of landscape architect Frederick Law Olmsted. I think he did a mighty fine job, if I don't say so myself.
Moving into the inside, you can see my luscious center garden. This is one of my many libraries as well. This is particularly a two-story library. I failed to mention before that my passion is books. Therefore, you will see a copious amount of libraries throughout this tour.
Tell me what you know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Moving through the hallways of my estate, you may stumble upon one of my many gardens.
This is one of my many rooms that I cherish, the dining room, as I enjoy eating and having company. The good old fashioned.
As you can see, this is one of many guest rooms. You can see here that I have more books, some trees, more books over here, and more books. One last view.
Moving on to my lounge with a gold floor, you know, some paintings, a little bit of paintings, my father. And a checkered floor, you can play checkers on this. And the living room with a wonderful view.